5 years on the East Coast, it was time to go home.
Efter 10 år, og det her spil, det har ligget som en klassiker, så det er endelig tid til at spille det igen. Hej, og velkommen til. Jeg hedder Jeppe, og jeg skal til at spille GTA San Andreas. Det er godt nok mange år siden. For 10 år siden, da det her spil det var nyt, der købte jeg det. Og gennemspillede det. Jeg har 100% det her spil. I hvert fald 3 gange. Og der er altså mange ting at hente. Der er muslinger på under vandet og alle mulige collectibles op på tage og alle mulige mærkelige steder. Der er alt muligt at gå efter.
I'll take that, Hernandez.
Og så er der en klassiker, som jeg glæder mig til.
This is drug,
Jetpack.
Man. My money, man.
Hey.
Klar en ting, jeg har manglet i GTA 4 og GTA 5.
Welcome home, Carl.
Så det her, det er min rejse mod at få lov til at flyve med jetpack igen. Genudgivelsen af GTA San Andreas. I forbindelse med det 10 års jubilæum.
Get out of here, you greaseball bastard! Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
My bag. Hey, man, my bag.
Da det her spil, det var nyt. Der var det godt nok sjældent, at man havde en kendt til at lægge stemmen til. Her har vi selveste Samuel L. Jackson, der lige har anholdt, anholdt.
I live in Liberty City now.
CJ.
I'm clean. Legit.
For lige at interviewe ham.
Nah, you ain't never been clean, Carl.
Well, what do we got here?
This is a weapon, Officer Pulaski, that was used to gun down a police officer not 10 minutes ago. Officer Pendleberry. A fine man, I might add. You work fast, nigga.
You know I just got off the plane.
Well, that's a good thing we found you. Retrieve the murder weapon.
That ain't my gun.
Don't bullshit me, Carl.
Yeah, don't bullshit him, Carl.
What the fuck you want from me this time?
When we want you, we'll find you. In the meantime, try not to gun down any more officers of the law.
Y'all can't leave me here. This baller's country.
I thought you said you was innocent, Carl. Shoot on bang.
This is car 58.
See you around like a donut, what? Carl.
Officer Pendlebury's down.
Right over.
Hernandez. Oh, shit.
Oh. Nej! Jeg troede lige, jeg kunne være smart og så lige hoppe henover det der. Men det er vist et eller andet med, at man skal booste sin stats for at kunne den.
Home. At least it was before I fucked everything up.
Big Smoke. Jeg skal nok lade være med at prøve at spoile nogle store ting i det her spil. Men det er en person, man mindes med både glæde og gru, når man tænker tilbage på det.
at the wrong house, fool!
Hey, hey, Big Smoke! It's me, Carl! Chill, chill!
CJ? Oh, my dog! What's up? Hey, baby, you okay, man?
Nah, man. It's my mom's, homie.
Hey, I don't know why this had to happen, but I promise you, I'm gonna find out who killed your moms. The streets is cold, dog. Like it says in the book, we are blessed and cursed.
What fucking book?
Same things make us laugh, make us cry. But right now, we gotta take care of our business. Go see your brother at the cemetery. Come on, let's bounce.
You wanna drive?
Yeah, that's cool. Nice car,
yeah,
Smoke.
Yeah, that's cool.
You know me. It's not cut. Keep the value in it. Keep it real.
I miss you these 5 years, man. They're gonna be real happy to see you. Hey, what's up, y'all? Look who I found hanging around.
Carl, hey. Good to see you.
I can't believe she gone, man.
That's another funeral you ran away from, fool. Just like Brian's.
Hey, she was my mama too.
Not for the past 5 years she wasn't, nigga. And where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face. I'm
Der røg lyden. Jeg ville lige være nervøs for, at der var noget med mit setup, der var galt, men det var det da heldigvis ikke. Big Smoke's car. Grab a bike and pedal. If you ain't forgotten that, follow my lead.
Take you back some, huh, CJ? Yeah.
Things has changed around here.
CJ, watch your back around here, man.
How I get so bad? I thought this was family's turf.
Yeah, it's Temple Drive family. We don't roll with them no more. Something
different was happening.
Hop. 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 Når jeg ser mange af de her steder, så kommer jeg til at tænke på nogle af de missioner, der kommer senere i spillet. Det er lidt sjovt. Det er altså ikke bare for sjov, at jeg gør det her. Det er som jeg lige kunne se.
Why you bother coming back? Straight back into the game, right dog?
Så kan man opgradere sine stats. Derfor så skal vi også ind og vægtløfte på et tidspunkt, fordi det er jo... Det er jo klart, man skal det. Det er rent Sims. Jeg tror første gang jeg spillede det her, der røg jeg ned i en af de her pools. og havde rigtig svært ved at komme op igen. Jeg tror, jeg brugte 5 eller 10 minutter på at komme op igen. Jeg kan slet ikke beskrive, hvor begejstret jeg er for genudgivelsen af det her spil. Og så til sølle 25 kroner. Det er godt nok utroligt. I got with them motherfuckers though. Sold them niggas who's gangster. Rider nigga. So when you leaving, Carl? I ain't sure. Thought I might stay. Things is fucked up. Kom til at tænke på en finale mission, hvor den der bro, den er involveret. Hey, we gonna call some hood rats and memories. You want some? I got a whole lot going on. I'm tired. I'll catch y'all later. Hey, yo, just drop in. We all hanging out. Gia, and get yourself some colors, fool. And a haircut. It's embarrassing to be seen with you. It's gonna represent it. Grove Street family. Yeah. Hey, jeg er blevet mindre tyk, fordi jeg har cyklet. Hey. Johnson House. Og heroppe, der får man nogle ting senere. Der er allerede et kamera. Jeg kan simpelthen ikke huske, hvad det er, man skal bruge til. Garderoben. Der er vist ikke noget endnu. Næh. Ingenting. Men det er også klart, når man kunne lige starte spillet op. Det må vi hellere skynde os ud af igen. Næsten ikke cykelturen værd.
Hello. Hey, thought I'd explain some shit.
Sweet. Hey, what's up?
Since you've been away, shit has changed around here. Grove Street families ain't big no more.
Meget fedt, at det foregår i 90'erne, og telefonen er så stor. At det ikke er nutidigt som GTA 5, for eksempel.
Yeah, I hear you. Thanks for the heads up.
Don't mention.
Ryder! Jeg kommer til at tænke på en mission med ham, hvor man skal prøve National Guards ammo-reserver. Den bøvlede jeg godt nok meget med på i en periode. Hey man, what you strap for? Man, some piece of place gets paid no wrong hit up, man. Shit is beautiful. Teached on a lesson. Fucking Grove Street. You dead? I'm always dead. Så det er ret hurtigt, at han kommer tilbage i sit gangbanger. Selvom han sagde, at han var clean til Officer Tenpenny.
Hey, O'Ree still run the barbershop?
Like a raggedy ass motherfucker. He popped his membrane years ago. The way I left that old fool in my head,
Yeah, I think I'll get cut up.
Whatever. You got 5 minutes? I'll be cutting you like a DJ. So when you running off again?
I'm not. I'm thinking of staying.
Oh.
My family, the homies is here.
We were always here, fool.
Yeah, but now I'm back, and I know what I've been missing.
Don't expect me to kiss your ass or nothing. You still a buster to me.
Yeah, you okay, still a buster to me.
Yeah, don't mention it.
Ah, Turbo CJ.
Sit down, son.
Lina Morgan Freeman, der skal klippe mig.
I'm still on top of my game.
Tror det er den der. Måske den her. Oh yeah.
Looking like a player now, dog.
Looking like a player now, dog.
Nice to have you back, son.
Fedt, at det der område hedder Idlewood.
I take it back. Old Reese still got it cracking.
I stedet for Inglewood.
It looks ridiculous. No respect for the hood. All clean as shit. Looking too skinny, CJ. I wanna get us something to eat. I'm gonna finish this. Then I'm gonna take care of business.
Åh, det er helt glemt. Der er gode og dårlige sider ved det her spil. En af de knap så gode er, at man skal spise.
Is your aftershave made from feces?
Come on, just pick something.
Yeah.
Next.
Sunde CJ. Jeg kan huske, det var et teaser screenshot af spillet. At Ryder stod herinde, og man kunne se hans genspejling i gulvet.
I feel sorry for your dad.
Shit, you crazy. Let's get up out of here.
Same old CJ. Buster. Straight Buster. Oh shit.
Oh.
This pizza parlor's no pushover.
What you waiting for, fool? Take us back to the Grove, motherfucker.
Oh. Det var lige tids, knap tids nok, at den fortalte mig, at jeg skulle bruge håndbremsen. Den gule kegle, der var lige derhen, det er et af, hvad fanden hedder det, Gym Centers. Der var en bar der, så man kan selvfølgelig også drikke sig fuld.
Better drop by and see Sweet. He's been yapping on about that graffiti too. Later, homie.
Later, homie. Tagging up, Turp!
Look who's here, running man. What you think, you back on the set?
I told you that, bro.
Your word don't mean shit around here.
Come on, man. Give me a break.
You gotta go hit up the hood.
Hey, CJ.
Let them know you back on the set. The Johnson brothers are rolling again. Take this paint and go hit shit up. Start with our own set first.
Later on, we spread out, take the whole hood back.
You already spreading out, fat man. Let's play. Let's see what you got, poor chop. Hey, wait up.
Ah, thought you hang with your brother, huh?
Well, ease up, little man. Come on. It's been difficult. You want to drive?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, for sure. Luk da døren, CJ. Sådan.
Watch for those rollers as I tag this up. There's another two baller tags in the hood. You go get them, and I'll keep the engine running. Come on, let's cruise into baller's territory.
Det var lige før, det var gået galt med den betjent. Oh, hvad fanden laver han? Er han fuld? Jeg skulle ikke undre nogen i hvert fald. Du må ikke riste lakken på hans fine bil.
You hit this up here, and I'll go up and do another hood.
Så er vi da bare ret udsat. Men det er jo ikke noget problem. Two man gang. Man får hjælper med.
What the fuck? Get that fool! You ain't got no scraps. What you wanna do then, fool?
We have a 1037 in East Los Santos. Suspect last seen about 4.
Oh, hvor fanden kom hun fra? Platforming.
Come, quick, get in. Get us back to the hood, CJ.
Woot!
Like riding bike, ain't it, boy?
Yeah, it all comes back.
How you doing on the Fetty?
I'm kind of choked, you know. Crash took all my paper, man. Left me with nothing but small change.
Here, get yourself a beer or something. I'll catch up with you.
Jeg skal være en ordentlig afslutning på det første afsnit her, så gå hen og og træne. Se om vi overhovedet kan få lov til det. Det er ikke sikkert, at det er låst op endnu. Jeg kan faktisk godt have min tvivl om, om det er missionsbestemt.
Carl, it's Officer Hernandez.
Who?
Officer Hernandez. I work with Tenpenny and Pulaski.
Oh, the bitch. What the hell you want?
Hey, show me some respect, boy.
Go fuck yourself. You just a bitch.
And pænt ligeglad.
Now listen, I've got a message from Officer Tenpenny. Don't try and leave town. That would be a big mistake. You hear me? We're watching you.
Whatever you say, bitch.
Bitch. Nå, hvor stærk er han, mon? 45 kilo, kan han det? Åh, get a pump! Get a pump! Get a pump! Ui! 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 Han er ordentligt syg. Får bare lige løftet vægt, hva'? Prøv lige at sætte den op i vægt. Det kan han godt. Det var 45 kilo, det der. Ikke noget problem. Hvor meget kan han så? 90 kilo? Ja, ja. Selvfølgelig kan han det. Ja. Ikke noget problem. Han er jo ordentligt vild. Ej. Jeg synes godt nok, han begynder at vise lidt svaghed. You have reached your limit for today. Come back tomorrow. Nå. Han kan ikke træne nu. Det var ikke så godt. Eller sådan nogle små bitte vatarm, han har sig. Men det er åbenbart så godt, som det kan være. Men det der muskler, han har mest af i det hele. Sex appeal er til gengæld helt i bund. Selvfølgelig er den det. Jeg synes nu ellers, det der skæg og den der afro, den gør alt, hvad han overhovedet har brug for. Så følg med i næste afsnit, hvis du vil se, hvordan det går med at få overtaget noget mere territorie til Ballers, eller fra Ballers igen til Grove Street Family. Om CJ han får hævnet drabet på sin mor.